I assume we're at the end near of the game. Hello, everybody. It's SuperHyperHedgey. Welcome back to Uncharted 4. We're here in New Devon, which means that because it's New Devon, I feel like it's the end of the game, because usually when you have a title with, like, with the place it's at, that means it's close to the end. And seeing as there's just a big massacre here, it's awful. So, let's just find our way through without any trouble, huh? Okay. Torn to bits. I wonder what... I think someone should do something funny with my skeleton. I'd really like mine to be a puppet. Come out. Though it has to decompose for years, my muscles to erode away. I don't know. Just being a lame corpse.
Need your help for a second.
Yeah.
These things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
So the phrase is here too. Oh no. Okay. Dignus factus recipimus. Uh oh.
Excuse me.
It fell up too. Okay. Can I climb up? No. Thank you. Just trying to climb up. Oh, come on. Not now. Here we go. Thank you. Got it. Yeah. So. Where to now? I don't understand. Oh. Had to wait for Elena.
Come on.
So green.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Well, I hope Elena isn't killed off. That would make me upset.
Yep.
They've already faked her death once.
There goes nothing.
Then Sully is in a plane, so he can't, unless they kill everybody. Not sure. I feel like someone's gonna die. And that doesn't make me excited at all.
You alright?
Yeah.
Makes me anxious. I am wondering how this game ends, because it's called A Thief Ends, and I'm thinking because PlayStation 4, Uncharted 4, then 3 Uncharted's for PS3, you know, it's gonna be the last one. So what will they make next? Not sure. Alright.
Through here. Watch your head.
Okay.
Ooh, someone had it in for this guy.
Apparently. Another document to read? Let's read it.
Another old note.
Founding Condent, September 6, 1718. I know that it was on your orders that my home was ransacked and burned. Your brother denied your involvement in these deeds, but I know a liar's tongue when I hear it. Now I am short one third, so I cannot seem to pry it from his gut. Now you have until sundown to return what's mine. Oh, he killed that guy to the bed. He died like that. Jeez, whatever happened? People turning on each other? Definitely not, like, good stuff. No one was up to pro- Oh, I don't like this. Great. Okay. Let's go. Okay, target them all. Find them, find them, find them. Location, location. There they are. They're all located. Target spotted. Yeah. Got it. Okay. Oh. Right. Okay, we'll sneak around and don't get spotted by guys. That's the idea, right? Can I drop down on the guy? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Dang it. Oh no. Okay, I was not firing. I was meant to press fire and I didn't. Are you kidding me? That's ransacky bup. Got him. Okay.
Wait.
Got him. I want that. Where? I don't see where. Man, the sound here is blipping. It's like fading in and fading out. Just doesn't sound right. Something's going on. Okay. We got it. We're safe. We're safe here. Okay. No harm done. Oh god. Okay, got three of them. And a grenade exploded somewhere. Okay. Okay, I'm dead. I died. Okay. Aw, dang it. That was closer. There he is. I found him. I died. But... not... it's not working. Wow. This is bad. Oh no. Music's finally back. Okay, I died, but that's okay. Dang it! Okay, those guys are back over there now. Okay, I died, but it's fine. We're okay. Okay. He has advanced me forward, at least slightly. Good. No. I have to wait and then do this again. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. Trust me. Trust me, you saw nothing. What did you find? Nothing. Nothing, Rick. We're clear. Wait. Okay. Oh no. Oh my god. Shoot, because Lena's in the way. Oh my gosh. Got him. Got him. Okay. Nope. Don't want that right now. Okay. We're going. Oh, don't know. I'm out of ammo. No, 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 no. Oh, crap. Let's run. That didn't work. Running didn't just work. Is he dead too? He is. Oh. It's just in here. I could have just ran in here and been fine. As long as they can't come in here. Right? Well, never mind. Okay. I think this is the way we need. Yeah, that's definitely the way. Good. It's been a while just like. In a while. Goose chase. Finally out of there. That's good. Alright. Now I just need to find my way.
We lost him.
Sweet. Okay. Okay. Good. Done with playing hide and seek now with enemies? As I am. Wow.
Look, something here.
Who is this?
It's addressed to Richard Watt.
Founder One, I promise you swift retribution as soon as you've taken from me. So I've taken from you. Signed, Founder Baldridge. So, killed his wife? What did they steal? What could founders steal from each other? Oh. There's a rope over there. So let's go to the rope. Find out what we can get.
Whoa, okay. Garin's a little strong.
Yeah. Could tell. Hmm. Alright, need to rappel up. There we go. Oh, I see. Gotcha. Alrighty. Let's push this. This way? Yep.
Got below.
Let's see what I can make out of this. What I can use for it. Okay, where's an opening? Up there. Oh, it wants me to go this way. It's not an opening there, but this has a slant. So I'm guessing this way. Nope. Doesn't want to come up. I didn't get up the slant the right way. There it is. Alright. Closer, closer, closer. Get closer and closer and closer. Let's keep getting closer. You know. Where? Where you're standing? Okay. Is that what you're thinking? Oh, there. Right, there. Okay, now I got it. Alright, here we go. Up. Dang it, I'm not close enough. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
Oh.
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Oh. I like to have pork chops. Have I had pork chops in a while? Probably not. Oh no. We're okay!
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Well, hungry. I could eat.
Me too.
Other than that, fine.
Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Hmm. Do I go this way? Oh, now those I can get in.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
All right. Here we are. We're in the house. Now where? Out of the house? Not that way. This way.
Colonists started this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Hmm. Yeah, that is strange. Wonder why. So I don't know. Oh, come on. Wait, oh, that's where I need to go, right?
Through here.
Okay, I'm on the right track then.
Getting there.
Yeah, let's just hope we're not too late.
Wait, is this the house? Part of it?
These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Hmm. Okay. So there's obviously a treachery that's happening, but what kind of treachery could have taken place?
Ooh,
and
nice
why?
Water feature.
Oh, yeah. Looks kind of.
For another swim, I guess.
A little bit of one. Looks like we can climb up this.
Whoa. Stronger than it looks.
Where?
Right,
okay.
You are.
We just need to get up there. Through a way. Where it's like that. Oh, there we go. Hmm. Okay, grip it, grip it, grip it, grip it. There it is. Okay. Oh, no.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Awesome. I was wondering how we get that to go.
Okay.
But we got it.
Thank you.
Sweet.
Make a great counterweight. I mean...
Aw. Oh.
As well you should.
Way to mess up there, Nate. Oh, no, no. Okay. Oh. Got it. We're good.
made it. I'll find a way up for you. Too hard.
All right, we'll need
this alone.
Okay.
Here we go. Here's a way up.
This should work.
All right, let's push it. Work it.
Here you go.
Hey, great.
Awesome. Now we can lift up that bookcase by pushing another bookcase. Bookcases get moved. Alrighty. Here we up. Up, up, and at 'em. Okay. And drop it.
Okay.
Sweet. So now, who's here? Oh.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
All right, sounds like a plan. Let's go. Let's do it. All right, so everyone perished here. All good for them. Oh.
There. For posterity.
Honor among thieves. Thought I saw more than one. What does it say? All right. What line of red? Sweet. We have everything we need. Let's go. Life can be taken away that instantly. I feel like that's what that scene was all here. About.
Slowly.
Right behind you.
Okay. Broken down steps. All made of stone. Uh-oh. He's okay.
I'm okay.
Yeah.
I got it.
All right, there. Sounds good. All right, let's do it. Climb up with the lockpick.
Hey.
Hi.
Nice to see you up here. Oh, you can climb on Elena too. Guess she's pretty strong. She can hold our weight and her own.
That shoreline truck is still there.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning. Yeah, it was bad. Sorry.
Yeah, pretty bad.
Well, treasure. Where to now, though? There? Not looking like it. Nope. It just looked like a place I could try. And there's a cave here.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house.
There's flooding here too, though. Okay. Why'd it get quiet? I don't understand. Where'd Elena go? Elena, there she is. Wait, where's my gun? No gun time? I'm just wondering why it got so quiet.
Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
Did you mean Nate?
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
A Macho Nacho. A high school job. Oh! Macho Nacho sounds pretty good right now.
Look, sure
it was real.
Barricaded the front door.
And
left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
I want this.
Hello?
Muddy footprints. Do they go up this way?
Footprints.
Yeah. And guns. Why guns?
So, where are all the shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all have been vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Yeah, we haven't had anything supernatural happen quite yet. Maybe shoreline will end up doing something weird. Interesting.
Hey, here we go.
All right.
Bingo.
What? I just keep following the trail.
Elena, check it out. Footprints go through this door.
Now, are they shorelines or ours? Or Avery's, I mean.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, shit!
There they are. Oh, not one of you guys. Okay. You guys are the worst. That's what I think. Okay. No, no, no. Okay. Set exposed. No. Oh, no. Headshot, headshot, headshot. Okay. Dang it. I got him. Here. Oh, crap. Oh, he did. Okay, I died. Okay, that guy decided to go that way. Okay. Dang it. Oh, crap, that guy. Sniper shot me. Crap. Okay. Oh my god. You're not dead? Bullcrap. You should be dead. That's bull. Shoot. What the heck? Oh my gosh, what the heck? Oh my god. Wingman, I don't care. I keep missing everything, and then it just all goes to crap. So, what the heck? Oh man, I saw that, and then I was just like, wait, no, no. And then if they both come at me at the same time, then I'm dead because I can't focus on two of them. I just can't. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. He just was standing there and didn't shoot me. No! Dang it. No, I was doing really good. We're back here. I know it. Yep. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Oh man. Okay. Back. Here. Can you take care of him, Elena? Thank you. Oh no. Did I do it? Oh my god, I freaking did it.
You all right?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open.
Jeez.
See what they didn't want us to find.
This was awful. Oh god. Okay. I'm just picking up everything I might need. They're usually how these things go. You usually... Oh. Am I slow with this? I am. It would have been really unuseful at that battle. Where were we? Opening this door?
Okay, here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
Don't
Who's that?
Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really?
Hmm.
Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly, destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
All right. Was that Lord Avery back there or no?
Let's go find that passage.
Are we done with this chapter? Are we still in this chapter? All right. Well, I'm going to end this episode here because a lot of stuff happened and I need to swallow it all in. So I'll see you guys in the next episode where we find out where the passage is.
Pirate ghosts.
Bye-bye, guys.
Let's look around.